I'm just draining the oil from the car at the moment, but while it was under here I found that the stabiliser has sheared off the spring stabiliser that's on the suspension. Funnily enough, I was getting a big shimmy on the front wheel the last time I was driving it, so that explains it. This plate here is where the damper blade goes on in my Morgan. Don't know if this is a standard fitment or not. It doesn't look like the later ones, which have a bar across the top of the blade and a couple of shaped shims that slides just clamped. This one has a bolt through the centre of the blade in a slotted hole. Slotted hole there. On the inboard side, it's got two fixings on the plate that goes over the spring. So the blade was made out of 1.5mm steel plate. I don't know if it was a spring plate or not. It does seem to bend if you tweak it. So as a temporary measure, or a permanent temporary measure, I've got some plate here that's just under 2mm, which should do. I shall cut it out to the shape of this and drill the appropriate holes. As you can see, it's sheared off on the inside at the hole. So we shall try that. I'll get my angle grinder out and chop up this plate. Come here, Mops.
Hello.
That's why I couldn't hear you. surface a wee bit. Let me file and scrape that. So this is where the plate goes. A slotted hole there that that hole goes on. Two holes on the inside that go onto there. So they go there, that goes there. And it's allowed to ride in that slot with the bolt loosely put in. Off a bit so it should slide. One in. That's on tight. Slack. That's a slide at that. So that's the bolt that slides in the slot, and then it's bolted up to the hub here, and it's provide spring damping. It's also got shock absorbers as well, but this stops the odd oscillations of the wheel. As I found out when it broke, it was oscillating. You hit a pothole, the wheel was bouncing all over the place. So we'll see how that goes. The early series 1 flat rad seems to take a 5 1/8 PCD wheel, 16 inch diameter. Looks about 4 inches wide, maybe 3.75, difficult to measure. The big half inch bolts, studs rather. I'm currently running on 5.525. 16, even tourists. They must be at least 30 year old, these tyres. The nuts somewhere. This will stand out the road. Stainless steel trim and a screwed on disc cap. Now the spanner for that. Typical. Now that I've got the car back together, it started raining. All wet out here. It's been nice the last couple of days.